I've lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to, and I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
God, all the praise.
Ooh-wee,
another We're here today to honor a very special woman, wife, mother, grandmother, sister, friend, but most of all, a child of God. So the Bible says to give honor to whom honor is due. And well, Mary Ruth Peterson, also affectionately known as, to me, Aunt Baby Sis, we are here to honor you and show you our love and our appreciation. So your being here tonight, I know has touched her. I know that many of you, she has touched your life in some type of way, whether she's prayed for you, whether she's spoken a kind word to you, whether she's gave you a helping hand, whatever it was, I'm just thankful that we were able to come together tonight to celebrate her, and that all of her family and friends, or those that we could get here on tonight, could be here. We did want this event to be a little bit bigger, but because of COVID and the varying and different things, we had to scale the numbers back some. But I believe that God orchestrated and ordained who he wanted to be here on this evening to celebrate her. And so that's who's in the building on tonight. I do want to say that John 13, 34 through 35 says, I'm giving you a new commandment, that you love one another just as I have loved you. So too are you to love one another. By this, everyone will know that you are my disciples if you have love, if you have love and unselfish concern for one another. And so I thought that scripture was befitting for Aunt Baby Sis, because I know that she goes out of her way to help others, to show love, show compassion, to I believe everyone that she meets. And so because she gives so unselfishly, the Bible says that that's how you know that you're one of my disciples, when you can give and give love unselfishly and for other individuals. And that's what she does. So tonight, that's why we're here. We're here to appreciate her. We're here to love on her because of her selflessness, because of her kind-heartedness, because of her true and pure love for God, her family, her friends, and her unselfish concern for others. That's why we're here on tonight. And the Bible also says to let your lives overflow with joy and thanksgiving for all that he has done. And so we are truly overflowing, Aunt Baby Sis, with joy and thanksgiving, because God has allowed you to celebrate or turn 80 years young on today. That's why we're here. Not everybody makes it to 80.
Amen.
Some didn't make it. But you're one of the ones who did.
Amen.
And so we want to honor you tonight and let you know, like I said, how much we appreciate you. And there's a saying that says, give me my flowers while I'm still living so that I can smell them. And so today, we want to give you your flowers. We got some flowers in the back just for you. He's going to bring those out to you because we want to present those to you. So those are 12 dozen or a dozen of red roses just for you, because we want to give you your flowers while you're here. We want to love on you while you're here. We want to let you know how much we appreciate you while you're here. And so we have a special program planned for you.
Thought it was the endless time, God said, not yet. I thought that I would lose my mind, God said, not yet. Thinking about my yesterday, wondering how I got away. When death heard Jesus say, he said, not yet. Hey. Just when I was gonna quit, God said,
not yet.
I said, let somebody else handle this, but he said,
not yet.
that I had done so wrong, feeling like my time was gone. But God gave me this song to tell you.
I can't,
oh yeah.
I can't cry right now.
Girl,
I got a work,
had a work to do.
I made a way somehow.
Got a way for me.
And he brought me
and he put me through.
And he made a way for me.
Making a way for
I
me.
I got a destiny.
Got a destiny. And I'm walking in victory. God says,
oh, not yet.
God is talking to you.
Not yet.
Hear the Lord say, everyone listening, God's name. Hear the Lord saying to you.